my name's Sophie. This is my room. Here is a picture of my room. There are two pillows. And there's a blanket on my bed. You can see the bed showcase under the bed. There are big TV. My room is pink. The walls is pink too. You can see my room is small. No chair, no table, and no desk. But I love my room so much.
Okay, thank you. Can you tell me, are there any chairs or tables or desks in your room?
No, nothing.
Nothing? Oh my goodness. So where's the TV in your room?
My TV is on the walls.
It's on the wall. What color is the TV?
The TV is black.
Alright. Are there any cupboards or wardrobes in your room?
Yeah? You're right.
Alright. So what is the orange near the wall? What's that?
It's a school bag.
Whose school bag?
The school bag is...
Whose school bag?
It's me.
Is yours?
It's mine.
Alright, that's good. And what is that?
It's a cap.
It's a cap? Is that your cap?
No.
So whose cap?
It's my brother. My brother.
It's your brother's?
Yeah.
Whose brother? What is the name of the brother?
His name is Tita.
Oh, really? He visits your house? He visits your house to play? What do you and him often play together? Yeah. What do you often play together? Play what?
I play.
We play?
Play
games?
Yeah.
Play iPad?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Do you study English together?
No.
Nothing?
Yeah.
Why don't?
I just say Vietnamese.
Okay. That's good. What color is your room?
My room is pink.
Mm-hmm. How many pillows in your room?
It's two pillows.
There are two pillows. And where are the pillows and a blanket?
The pillows is the... And the blanket is on the bed.
Very good. Are there any windows in your room?
No.
Why don't? Do you feel it's hot if there is not any windows?
No.
It's not hot?
Yeah.
Are there any air conditioner in your room?
Yeah.
Air conditioner like this, that you use the remote and put it the air cooler.
Yeah.
There is. Oh, that's good. You like it, and that's why you don't feel hot. That's right.
Yeah.
Okay. So there is no chairs, no desk, no table in your room. That's right. So when you write on the notebooks, when you write the words, how you write?
It's
You write on?
On the bed. I'm right on the bed.
And you lie down and you write the words?
Yeah.
Oh, I think it's not good for you. You should ask your mom and your parents to buy another one for you. And it's good for you to write on the table, on the desk. Okay?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Sophie.
You're welcome.